get it set up.
Yeah.
Yeah, I was going to say, like, getting the combos got to be a little bit different just because of the floatiness, weight class. Like.
That's the bit. That's another thing, too. A lot of the percentages are, like, wildly different on jigs.
And Jig's outranging with the forward. This could be a
actual
That's what I'm talking about.
This matchup looks trash.
Oh my God, here he goes. Here he goes. Someone stop him. He's out of control.
You ain't never seen a pop off like that in game one. He's different.
He's built
I feel like GLUTO's a little bit more motivated going into game two.
Yes.
You know, I have a question.